Subaru. Headed up to see, like you say, want me to check along from here. So I'm heading up some mountain road. Zion Mountain Road. I'm not sure about that. I had to ask him to check engine lights coming on. It's a car ride like that old Honda we used to have. I had to get it out. Try to drive through town or somewhere. It's got kind of a knocking noise in the front end. I think it's in the engine, not exactly sure, but you definitely gonna be getting what you're paying for on this. I think you're gonna get some miles out of it. Engine feels strong. Has practically brand new tires. Tires are great. It's got a new sticker from August, so it's got an inspection sticker. I'm not sure what's going on with this. Check engine light. Got your little cassette tape. Got some little camo in the dash, you know. I just want to cover up the wood grain. Where the hell am I? I'm about to turn around and get back down on the mountain. I'm about to back it up. Alright, that's a good spot to back up. Oh, she pulled the mountain. Got her in reverse. I don't think it ain't got no backup sensors. Sorry for the video.